Mangukay dai COVID pa. Koy guwapa kay ka, ma'am.
Ha? Si, gablog ko dai para ma-monetize ko dai akong giblog si Ma'am Rosalinda.
Guwapa kay ka, Ma'am Rosalinda. Da, pwede kang yugo. Da.
I-focus.
Ay, i-focus. Sige. Da, mo lang ostrich by yours. Diyan doon sa shot tones, ana. Tampa, da, na. Da, gilantan si Ma'am Rosalinda.
Gilantan si Ma'am
Rosalinda. Wala na marag mat.
Wala na marag mat. Ano kaya naman ako? Kala beauty
kay ka, beauty kay ka, ma'am. Imovit ang liog kay mura na siya hawak. So if you were given a chance to become a beauty queen, what kind of project do you want to implement and why?
Wala.
Ay, na ako yung friend nga waiting. Kajut na ako siyang pangtanon. Good evening, candidate number one.
Good evening, too.
Okay, so if you have a boyfriend which is an HIV positive. Are you a positive too?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, as we all know that we love the person we love too much, then I don't care if I have to because I love the person. Thank you.
Okay, candidate number two, Miss Zimbabwe. Kung ikaw ay bibigyan ng isang kapangyarihan, anong kapangyarihan ito at bakit?
I'm gonna just give me a
superpower.
I just,
what kind of power do you want?
To hit the stone.
Ay! Shabu best! To hit the white stone. Ayot. Kanina siya may tagiya sa Araneta Coliseum. Good evening, candidate number 5. How are you this evening?
Fine.
Okay. Ah, you are disabled at this moment. So the question goes like this. Kung meron kang isang sasampalin na bakla, sino at bakit?
Siguro. Ito na siya.
Bakit?
Sampalin ko siya.
Bakit kaya?
Para masaya ako. Masaya din siya.
Then why? Okay, akong question na ang kuan.
Principal
sa high school. Okay, good evening, this is WD.
Good evening, too.
So, how are you this evening?
I'm fine, how about you?
I'm very good and fine, still breathing. And the question goes like this. So, if you were given a chance to become Miss Gay COVID 2020, so what kind of injection do you want to create and why?
If I will win as Miss, if I will be the luckiest girl to wear the title as Miss COVID 2020, the injection that I have to make is, of course, the injection that we need now. Of course, the vaccine that we really need. It is the COVID-19 vaccine. So that this problem should be eradicated and we can have to enjoy life and go back to the normal way of living. I think that would be all. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Would you agree, candidate number one?
Ladies and gentlemen, as a good person and living in the society, everyone, comment, should be involved to the United States.
And I therefore conclude that no one can perfect and no one can try this crime. Thank you.
Wow. Okay, Miss Czechoslovakia. Sudput. Okay, candidate number 21, how are you this evening? Muna na rakinindot ang lights. Candidate, how are you this evening? So, wow, you're so very sexy. Okay, so your question goes like this. I'm also my perfect. Do you believe that love exists? Being a gay?
Right now, we need to believe that.
So guys, money sila. Ay, this one. Ay, last candidate.
And I'm so tired.
You are the last candidate. So, Miss Zimbabwe.
Oh.
Ay, good evening, ladies. Good evening, Miss Zimbabwe. How are you? How are you this evening?
I'm very fine.
Okay, so do you find beautiful?
Yeah.
Okay, so you say hello to your fans in Zimbabwe. Okay, so your question goes like this. Do you believe in love?
Interpretation?
Translator. Isa naman yung translator. Translator.
Interpretation?
Interpretation? Do you believe in love?
Yes, I do.
Ay! Yeah, say naman.
Yan naman siya! Nagturo dito naman.
Wala, ma. Iba pa yung i-translate sa akin.
Sige, ikatang na-editor.
Okay, candidate, Miss Zimbabwe, do you believe in love? Do you want... Okay.
Kurakan pikpo. Pikpo.
El puro dato teniente. El es en el cuarta. Leer un buen día, teniente.
I think to be in love is from the bottom of my heart. It's true love. If I follow my heart, I can love all the people who love I am too.
The El Foro de Santiago, para que entro a ti.
I love to each and everyone and mabuhay.